Between 1953 and 1987, people living or working at the U.S. Marine Corps base Camp Lejeune, North Carolina, were exposed to contaminated water that has caused death, illness, and life-altering health conditions. What's worse is senior military leaders knew of the risk and concealed knowledge of the problem. Now it's time for justice for the brave men and women who served our country.